leaves. Leaves are reduced to scales and spines for prevention of transpiration. Leaves are reduced to scales and spines. Scales are spines for prevention of water loss from prevention of water loss. From prevention of water loss. Okay. Leaves surface is covered by thick layer. Okay, that is known as a waxy layer. Okay. In some plants, leaves surface is covered by hairs. Okay, so they are known as that leaf character. So totally morphological characters are completed. After that morphological character, anatomical characters. In anatomical characters, first one is that cuticle. Cuticle is present a thick layer. Is present on epidermis a thick layer is present on epidermis that is known as cuticle. So it is used prevention of water loss from the plant. Okay, after that epidermis is thick wall cells generally they are made up of generally they have silica crystals. Due to the presence of silica crystals, leaf surfaces appear roughness. Okay, after that in the nerium multi-layer epidermis is present. multi-layered epidermis is present in nerium. Is present in nerium. Multi-layer epidermis is present in nerium plant. Okay. Next, so that is known as the epidermis. After that, stomata. Stomata is present generally in lower epidermis. Generally in lower epidermis. Generally in lower epidermis. It is known, these stomata are known as, these stomata are known as hypostomatous. Hypostomatous means, so stomata is present on the lower epidermis. So that is known as the hypostomatous.